This is Real Deal Sports Talk with KP, February 16th, 2019.
I've been through it. I'm proving that I'm balanced. Since adolescence, witnessing what is manifested. This alliance, a combination of rhyme and shine. Rocking out hypothesis, actualizing the highest science. Table of elements occupying my molecules. High off the chronic, we're harmonizing my chronicles. Running shit since kid and play did the running man. Black man scramble on land like Randall Cunningham. From the jump and the introduction was so impressive. Flow aggressive, but always calm, cool, collected. Hater proof can't extinguish when I blaze the boot. Far sharp as razor edge claws on a saber tooth. Save the youth like a dedicated educator. Rising to the top and I ain't even take the escalator. Never in the dark when you got the light to shine through it. Take the beat and fine tune it when we put the rhyme to it.
Right.
Deep within me.
Yo. This rap is pathetic, embarrassing. Niggas is effortless. I'm ruffling feathers. Cause I'm spitting better than any dude in the new era. Incredible rhymes, spitting articulate. Sauce dripping thick with the splash etiquette. I'm way better than niggas wish they could ever get. At this point in time, I felt it was evident. The most clever with words ever for lyrics. I'm setting the precedent. It's clearly a different level when Kellen spit the most benevolence. 90% intelligence, 10 is eloquence. Rhyming is a science. I'm just combining the elements. My literary endeavors deserve the highest merits when it comes to writing. There's no enam, there's no comparisons. All these rappers that feel disparaged, cause it's apparent that the gap in town is pretty glaring. Just check the narrative. Yeah, and there it is.
Baby,